guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to create some super easy hairstyles using a scarf.
For this one, pull out some hair from the front and tie the rest of the hair into a ponytail. Then I'm using a red bandana which I got from Amazon. Join the opposite ends so that it looks like a triangle handkerchief and fold it like this to make it shorter. Then place it over your head and tie it at the back below the ponytail. Double knot it to secure the bandana and now remove the hairband. And ta-da! You're done! Love this hairstyle for my second or third day hair. Hides the oily scalp and also looks so cool. Also, it would be perfect vacation look. Try it out and let me know in the comments below. For the second one, just part the hair in the middle and divide the hair into two sections. Keep them all in front and now take a scarf, join the opposite ends to make it look like a triangle and keep it over your head and now crisscross the opposite ends. Take it all the way to the back and tie it neatly. Double knot to secure the scarf. Now we'll take care of the end that is in front. Gather it together and put it inside the fold just like I did. Take your time, do it neatly so that it looks nice and clean and you're done. No need to buy a turban hairband when you can just turn your scarf into a turban. I can so imagine sporting this hairstyle with a long white maxi dress at a desert vacation or at beaches. Moving on to the next one, tie your entire hair into a ponytail. This is the easiest one and looks so classy when it's done. Now wrap your ponytail into a bun and secure it with the help of few jura pins. Fold your scarf multiple times so that it becomes thin and wrap it around your bun like this. Double knot to secure and it's done. For the next one, you can also open the bun to get back to the ponytail and do the same. Wrap the scarf around your hair tie, only this time leave a longer end so the scarf falls along with your hair. It doesn't take more than 2 minutes to create this, it's so easy and looks super flirty. So the next one is very very easy. Take a bandana and join the opposite ends to make it look like a triangle. Now place it over your head like this and tie the opposite ends at the back. I don't know why it reminds me of Jack Sparrow, but this is really a savior when monsoon humidity messes up your hair and gets all frizzy at the roots. You can just cover it up like this and yeah, that's done. This one is my all-time favorite. Again, pull out hair from the front and wrap the rest of them into a high bun. This is how I do it, but you can try however you usually make a bun. Now take a scarf and fold it until it looks like this. Place it over the head, hiding the hair partition lines. Tie it at the back and double knot to secure it. You can also style it by pulling the ends in the front. Looks super gorgeous on everyone. It's quite hassle-free and you're done. Last one and also quite an easy one. Tie half of your hair into a ponytail and let the rest of them be. Now tie the scarf around the hair tie and that's it. You're done.
So if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, comment down below which is your favorite hairstyle, and whenever you recreate any of these hairstyles, tag me at these handles on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter, and I would love to see how you guys create these. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay home.